Hey, good morning. Welcome back. If you're thinking of adopting a pet but just maybe haven't had time to look around, we've got some great news for you. News 12 has teamed up with McCamey Animal Center in an effort to help you find the perfect companion. And I think we found the perfect companion this morning. Karen Walsh joins us. Look at this baby.
She's very relaxed.
She's asleep in my arms. This is what you said. She's a dwarf bunny.
Yes, she's a Dutch dwarf bunny.
All I had to do.
Her name is Nina.
I mean, this is not a stuffed animal. All I had to do was pet her head, and she's out. I just want to tilt her. Is this not the sweetest? Oh, I'm waking her up. The sweetest little baby in the world. I'll wake. Oh, good morning. Good morning, sunshine. I'm in love. You can't bring stuff like this to me because you know I'm going to want to take it home.
Yeah, you just have to pet her head like 3 times and she passes out and just goes to sleep like you saw in the beginning. She's a wonderful little rabbit.
Oh, I'm obsessed with her. I'm obsessed. Now, how old is she? Do we know how old she is?
She's 2, I believe.
Oh, so a little bit older. Will she get any bigger than this?
No, that's it. She's full grown.
This might be my next investment. Oh, man. Well, now, speaking of investments, you guys have invested. There is one particular animal there at McCamey that you guys have spent a lot of time and energy and obviously a lot of love on. We've got some pictures of Jeep. Tell us a little bit about Jeep. I think we heard about him a couple of months ago when he first came to the center, but he is a special little guy.
He is. Jeep was actually for sale on Craigslist, and he had a medical condition that the owners just didn't have the money to go to the vet for, so he was in horrible condition when he came to us. He was emaciated. We didn't think he was going to make it. And IDEX, who's a veterinary blood work company, they sell blood work machines for animals. They stepped up for the Designing Spaces show that we did and said we'd really like to sponsor him and sponsor his treatment and show the value of having blood work available in the center for our animals that we bring in. So they sponsored Jeep, and they have sponsored him all the way through his treatment, and our friends over at River have been invaluable in saving his life, and he's gone through lots of different medications and treatments, and he has doubled his body weight, and yesterday we put him on an airplane to go to Maine. He was adopted by one of the employees at IDEX. He's been their screensaver, and he's been like the company mascot since October when he came to us.
Oh my goodness.
And he's now finally well enough to travel to his new home.
Well, now quickly, let's talk about this is a trap here.
This is actually what's called a transfer cage.
Oh, that's not a trap.
So we trap animals out, okay. Cats out in the city. And then they get transferred into these cages in order to be released. That's part of our TNR program. And for the month of February, we're really pushing spay neuter this month because this is when cats are breeding and dogs are breeding and all those puppies and kittens are going to start to pour in. So we're trying to get ahead of that curve. And we are doing subsidized spay neuter throughout the month of February. So TNR cats are free. So if you have cats in your neighborhood that you know breed every year, now is the time to be calling us. Now is the time to be trapping them Thursday through Saturday, 7 to 8 drop off in the morning, and it's absolutely free.
Yeah, what a wonderful service that you guys provide there.
We're very lucky to have the grants that make that possible.
Well, Karen, thank you so much. We're running out of time this morning. I really am going to hate to give this baby back to you. I'm so sorry I keep waking you up. We're going to put some information up on the screen. If you'd like more information on all the fantastic animals over there at McCamey, stop by and see them. You can always give them a call or head to their website. It's McCameyAnimalCenter.org. We're going to take a short break. Stay with us.